गौरशक्ति स्वरूपाय रूपानु गौराय गौराविर्भव भूमिष्ठं निदिष्ट शयनाप्रिय वैष्णव सर्वसी जगन्नाथ वंचा कल्पतरुश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यश्च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो
Oh,
Thank you. माता आए महाप्रभु नामे
नदिया माता आए
गुरुदेव
हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधु दी
प्रजापति गोपी स गोपिका कंत राधा कंत नमस्तुते तप्त कांचन गौरंगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानुसुते देवी प्रणमामि हरिप्रिय ओं वृंदावई तुलसी देवी प्रियावई केशवस्य च कृष्ण भक्ति प्रदे देवी सत्यवत्ये नमो भक्ता विहीना अपराध लक्ष्यै क्षिप्ताश्च कामादि तरंग मध्ये कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्नं वृंदे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं भजामि राधां अरविन्द नेत्रं स्मरामि राधां मधुरस्मिताश्रयं बदामि राधां कर्णभराद्रं ततो ममान्नस्ति गतिर्न कापि श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि श्री गौरभक्तवृंद हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ऑफर माय हम्बल रेस्पेक्टफुल ऑब्लिगेशंस एंड टू लोटस फीट ऑफ माय गुरुपाद पद्म नित्य लीला प्रेष्ठम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सद्मद्भुतश्री महाराज नित्यलीला प्रविष्ट विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सद्मद्भुक्ति वेदांत श्री महाराज सेवेंटी नाश्ली ऑफर माय हम्बल रेस्पेक्टफुल दंपत वेदांत स्वामी महाराज श्री गोविंद श्री महाराज भक्त श्रीधर गोस्वामी श्री महाराज एंड ऑल सीनियर डिवोटीज एंड कंटिन्यू We also discuss Madhurya Kadambini Grantha composed by Sri Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad. So we also discussed yesterday about how we will free from all kinds of anartha. They call anartha nivritti. Anartha means those are unwanted things in our heart. They call anartha. Nartha chanta, which is not needed. So, how will we become all kinds of anarthas? That is anartha nivritti. Then yesterday we also discussed the four kinds of anarthas, unwanted things. Duskriti utta anartha, sukriti utta anartha, bhakti utta anartha, and aparad utta anartha. Then also, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur Bhajan Darsha again also explained and four types of anartha again, Sarup Brahm, Hidaya Durbala, and Asat Trishna and Aparad. Sarup Brahm means illusion of your transcendental constitution form, Siddhadeva. You don't know who are you. But you have very nice, beautiful and form in your heart. But you don't know who are you. Sanatana Goswami Padi asked Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who am I? Then Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, you are the eternal servant of Krishna. You are Sarup Bhai, Krishna Nityadas. This is our identification, Krishna Das. So first that is called Sarup Brahm. Hidaya Durbala, weakness of the heart. For this your last anger and blessing is coming. Asat Trishna, hankering to collect the unwanted things. Asat Trishna. Trishna means thirst. You are thirsty to to how to enjoy the material sense qualities. So this is called Asat Trishna. Our fourth aparad, offenses, is that we also discuss four kinds of offenses. That is called Nama Aparad, Dhamma Aparad, Seva Aparad, and Vaishna Aparad. And we study will discuss many things of this way. Then we also discuss yesterday, how all kinds of anarthas remove from our heart. Not at a time, all anarthas, unwanted things remove from your heart. That all the anarthas are going step by step. That's Sanskrit of five level. Then all the anarthas are going removed from our heart. What is called? Could you remember? This is called Ekadeshivartini, Bahudeshivartini, Praiki Purna, and Atantiki. In the beginning of your sadhana bhajan in Shraddha, then one part of anarthas removed from your heart. That is called Eko Desa Vartini. One part, maybe 1%, 2%, 5% anarthas remove from your heart. In the beginning of the Shraddha, just chanting holy name, doing bhajan and sadhana. Then Bahudasi Vartini, most of the anarthas removed the heart of the sadhaka, and that's the sadhu sangha, bhajana kriya. So that's called Bahudeshivartini. Praiki means almost all the anarthas removed from the heart of sadhak at the stage of ruchi and asakti dasha. Understand? It's called Praiki. Or Purna, complete. Purna means complete. And when sadhak will come in the stage of bhavadasha, then all his anarthas removed from his heart. There's complete neat and clean heart. But some weakness inside also there. Even sadhak will come in the stage of bhavadasha, maybe again that anarthas will return back. For this regard, sadhak always and careful. So that is called the Purna. Or Atantiki. Atantiki means absolutely all his anarthas removed from his heart. And again, never come back. That's the stage of Premadasha. When sadhak will come in the stage of Premadasha, that time anarthas will never come back. So in this way, we also discuss how all anarthas are going step by step. But returning to the chanting holy names, servicing Guru and Vaishnava, then slowly, slowly, taste will come chanting holy names. That is called Name Ruchi. Name Ruchi, understand? Ruchi, taste will come chanting holy names. If you are hungry, then you are very eager to eat the foodstuffs. And if you are not hungry, if many kinds of foodstuffs will come, laddu, kajori, rasgulla, you will not eat, just a little bit in touch. That means your taste will come when you are hungry, depend on your hunger. So now coming is why we have no taste to chanting holy names. Again, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad explained why have you no taste to chanting holy names. Tabhi jani purva janme rahe che kato papa karme silagi vidhata tore vam. Premananda Thakur and Vishnu poet eternal Lakshmi Chaudhary Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He wrote these words, Raymond, Ruchi nahi keno tava Krishna naam. O mind, why we have no taste to chanting holy names? because all the scriptures so much glorify about Harinam. Madhuram madhuram yatrat mangala mangalanam sakala nigo valli sakpalam chit swarupam bhrigubara naramatra tarayata krishnana. Holy name is very sweet. You cannot compare to others. So saying madhuram madhuram yatrat mangalanam sakala nigo valli sakpalam chit swarupam bhrigubara naramatra tarayata krishnana. Just you chant holy names. Just the semblance of the holy names, Namabhash. Then you will be free from all kinds of anarthas, free from all kinds of sinful activities. Ajamil just gave his son's name, Narayan. And he uttered his son's name, Narayan. Then that day, all his sinful activities destroyed from his heart. Namabhash. Understand? Namabhash means?
Semblance
of Harinam. Namabhash. How is power? All kinds of simple activities destroyed. One Namabhash may come. One semblance of holy names manifest in your tongue. Then all kinds of simple activities destroyed. How is powerful of holy names? Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Scripture is not how powerful it is. Prarabdha, aparabdha, all your simple predestined. Hare Nama, Abhas, assembled with the Holy Name. Just one. Namabhas, some of the holy names manifest in your heart. Then all kinds of sinful activities destroyed from your heart. Prarabdha, aparabdha, papa, pap beach, pap vasana. Papa vasana means desire to commit sin. Also destroyed from your heart. Look at this. How is powerful holy name? But you committed offense, Lotus Feet of Vaishnava, criticized to Vaishnava, blessed flame to Vaishnava. Then your heart will be as like thunderbolt. You know thunderbolt? Namahas never manifested. So give up the Vaishnava of Radha. Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence. Tatasmasaram hridayam batidam jadgrejjamanai harinamadevai na vikriyate tatha jadadikaro netri jalangatra resu harsa. Srimad Bhagavatam, second canto. Very nice, beautiful these lokas. Tadasma saram hidam vadidam jadgrijya manai harinam adhivai na vikriyate tas jada vikaro netri jalam katra resu harsa. If you chant holy names, if your heart not melted, no tears flowing down, so you think your now heart is like thunderbolt. Why? Because previous life he committed many sinful activities, committed offenses, Lotus Feet of Vaishnava, Vaishnava Parat. Tapi janu, ache Vaishnava Parat prachur harinam vish tate nahi amkor. Bahu bar jadi lai Krishna naam, many times you are chanting holy names, but you had not melted. No tears went down. No prem manifested there. So do you think? Tabhijana aparadha kuchur. So many offenses. Understand? For this regard, your heart not melted. You see? Tadasma saram hidayam vadedam jadgrichyamane hurinamadevi vikriyate tatva jatha vikaru netri jalam gatri ruhishvaharsha. And if you have no symptoms of prema, pramancha kampasru, and your heart is not melted, no tears rolling down from your eyes, no hair standing end, understand? So that means your heart is as like thunderbolt. So what will do now? Now, heart is as like, what did he say?
Thunderbolt.
So he are saying this again and again, chanting holy names and praying to Guru and Krishna. And then especially all your unorthodox, unwanted things, offenses, remove from your heart. This is the process. And there are many other processes to free from unorthodox, unwanted things from your heart. Only one process. What that? Renam, 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 Kevalam. Harinam, 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 Ivo Kevalam, Kalu, Nastiva, 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 Gatiranyata. In this Kali Yuga, there are no any other process to attain the abode of Lord. Only one process, that is called Harinam, Harinam, Harinam. By the partnership of karma, jnana, yoga, yoga, tapasya, you cannot attain to Lord. Only Harinam. So again and again chanting holy names, then all your offenses are removed from your heart. This is the process. Understand? So saying this, So be careful. Never criticize any Vaishnava. Vaishnava aparad jodi ute hati mata. Upare yaar saar sendi jaye pata. Mahaprabhu told. If you committed lotus feet of Vaishnava, then your bhakti lata, the kripa of bhakti, and completely uprooted and completely dry. As like mad elephant entered in the garden and uprooted all the plants and threw very far from the ground. In the same way, committed offense, lotus feet of Vaishnava, Vaishnava aparadha, criticized to Vaishnava, blasphemed to Vaishnava, then all your book completely destroyed. So never criticize Vaishnava, never blaspheme Vaishnava. Mahapur Karna Ninda Bari, Krishna Krishna Bari, Vajya Chaitanya Seg Jinibi. This is the instruction of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Never criticize Vaishnava. One who criticizes Vaishnava, blaspheme to Vaishnava, should not see their face again. Understand? One criticizes Vaishnava. Never associate with him. Never see his face again. Vaishnava aparadhi. Vaishnava aparadhi jane Krishna kripa kare natari. Those offenders of Vaishnava criticize to Vaishnava. Krishna not give mercy. Understand? This is very important. You can chant holy names less. Another thing, you can practice angas, the limbs of bhakti, you can practice less, no problem. But never bless them to Vaishnava, never criticize Vaishnava. This is very. So here, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, Madhur Jagadati, very nicely explained this. Yeah, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Srila Rupa Goswami Pad also explained. If you committed offenses, let us speak of Harinam or Vaishnava, then you will lose your also Sukriti, spiritual pious activity. So, always chant holy names and do bhajan and sadhana. And tadya guru namadim saddam prema padanopi sutani kirtitani chatirthadika saddha siddhimopi chirat sevitam tatrividani gita dukta tamula adini saddha sarvendriya taranga nivartakani muhura sadha upajukta sadivasa parma chinma upi vajusma. Madhaji Gadamini Sarvishana Chakravarti Pad explained. Always you will take a Mahaprasad, which thing offered to Krishna. Mahaprasad. Mahaprasadi Govindi. Nama Brahmani Vaishnavi. Sarva Punna Vadam Rajan Visasa. Mahaprasad. Prasada Seva Karite Hai. Sakala Prapancha Jaya. Suddha Vakata Charana Renu Bhajana Yonu Kula Vakata Seva Parama Siddhi Premlati Karamula Suddha Vakata Charana Renu Bhajana Yonu Kula Vakata Seva Parama Siddhi Bhakata Seva Paramasiddhi. You attain your highest perfection goal, just rendering service the lotus feet of pure devotee of Lord. Bhakata Seva Paramasiddhi. Premalati Karamula. So again and again, continue servicing lotus feet of Vaishnava, Guru. And then all your unorthodox, unwanted things, especially aparad means offenses, will remove from the heart. Vaishnava sevan kari te hai, Vaishnava sevan na kare je jan ki aave tar gati. One who does not worship Vaishnava, what is his destination?
Narak. Narak.
So, Vaishnava sevan na kare je jan ki aave tar gati. That means Sattva Vaishnava, Vaishnava Seva. Prabhu Kai Vaishnava Seva Nam Sankirtan Dui Karo Sikra Pave Govinda Chara. Vaishnava Seva Nam Sankirtan. Prasada Seva Karite Hai Sakala Prapancha Jai. Prasada Seva, you have to take Prasad, Mahaprasad. That means you have to give honor. Mahaprasad. Then you can conquer the Maya. Bhakta Vada Duliyar, Bhakta Vada Jal, Bhakta Bhukta Se Se Din Sadhane Erval. What is the strength, Shakti, power of your sadhana bhajan? Do you know? What is the strength? Power. How will you get the strength, power? Three things you have to follow, three principles you follow, then strength will come in your heart. What are the three things? Bhakta Vada Duli, Bhakta Vada Jal, or Bhakta Bhakta Sadhana. It is sadhana involved. If Bhakta Vada Duli, you have to take the food dust of the pure devotee of Lord. That is Bhakta Vada Duli. Bhakta Vada Jal, you have to take the food bathing, water of Vaishnava. Bhakta Vada Jal. Or Bhakta Bhakta says, you have to take the remnants of the pure devotee of Lord. Narada Ji himself told, how I attain my highest perfection goal. Narada Ji told, every day I took the remnants of the sadhus. If you offer to Krishna, Krishna's remnant is called Mahaprasad. And are the remnants of Sadhu Vishnu, that is called Mahaprasad. So say Mahaprasadi Govinde Nama Brahmani Vaishnavi Salpapunna Vatam Rajana Vishasa Nahi Vajayati. Those are less, those who have less Sukriti, spiritual past, they have no faith with Mahaprasad, Vaishnava, Harinam, Nama Brahmani, they have no faith. They have no faith. Also remnants of the Lord. So Mahaprasadi Govinde Nama Brahmani Vishnavi Salpapunna Vatangrajana Vishasani Vajayati. Vishasani Salpapunna Vatangrajana. Those who have less spiritual pious activities, they have no faith among these four things. What are the four things? Remember, Mahaprasad, Govinda Nama Brahmani, Vaishnava, and Mahaprasad Govinda Nama, and Vaishnava. Vaishnava, Bhagavat Nama, Vigraha, 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 this Vigraha is not even from Krishna. Vigraha Seva means you are direct service to Krishna. Vigraha Nayagatami. You are not only the deity, you are direct the manifestation. The son of Nanda Maharaj. Vigraha means Sakshat Vajranam. Vigraha. Because this Vigraha, because Sachidananda, Ishvara Brahma Krishna, Sachidananda Vigraha, Anadi Radhi Govinda Sarva Karna Karna. Understand? This Vigraha, deity will speak with you. Is it true or not? True. Sanatana Goswami Pada. He talked with Madan Mohan Vigraha, Vrindavan. Madan Mohan asked, Sanatana, give me a little bit salt. Then Sanatana will like not give you salt. This is called loving quarrel. So Vigraha also. Vigraha is not the
statue.
Not the stone, not wood. Sachidananda Vigraha, the Vigraha will be start to speak with you. If you have love and affection, then Vigraha will be start to speak to you. So now we have Mahaprasad. Mahaprasad. You offer to Sambhav to Krishna, that is called Mahaprasad. The remnants of Vaishnava, that is called Mahaprasad. Understand? So first, Bhakta Pada Dhuli. Bhakta Pada Dhuli or Bhakta Pada Jal, Bhakta Gupta Se Siti, Sadhana Yavar. Bhakta Pada Dhuli, the footdust of Vaishnava, is reported. Bhakta Pada Dhuta Jal, the food bathing water of Vaishnava, pure devotee. That is very powerful. Our Bhakta Gupta says the remnants of Vaishnava, Shuddha Vaishnava. Very powerful. Eat tine, Vishwas Kariya Bhai Karo, tine Rishavan. Chaitanya Chaitanya Krishna Das Kane, oh my brother, you have to take these three things with firm faith. Vishwasa. What do we say? Mahaprasadi, Govinde, Nama Brahmani Vishnavi, Sarpakunna Vatangrajan, Vishasani Vajayate. But we have to take these three things with firm faith. Vishwasa. Then slowly, slowly, all your unwanted things remove from that. So now coming in this way, but you try to understand. Because our scriptures always explain two meanings of of the Shastra slokas. One is external meaning, another is called internal meaning. Yeah? First I told external meaning. What is the internal meaning? The food dust of Vaishnava. Yeah? You know? Always follow his footsteps. And you do bhajan sadhar under guidance of Guru and Vaishnava, Anugatta Bhajan. Yeah? Understand? Bhakta Pada. Or Bhakta Pada Jal, where the full Vedic water of Vaishnava. Yeah? That is Hari Katha. Or Bhakta Bhakta says, what are the remnants of Vaishnava? His moon, bhava. Do you understand? This is the internal meaning of these three things. Bhakta Bhakta Duriya, Bhakta Bhakta Yad. Bhakta Bhakta says, Itin sadhani bhava. Itin huit prema hoy. Sarpa shastri pukariya koi. Chidan chidan. All the different scriptures, Ved, Puran, Upanishad, everywhere. Where you found faith, boldly explain. So my brother, take these three things with found faith. Yeah? Vaishnava Anugatha. Yeah? Or second, Uchista Prasad, Harikatha, Harinam. And his mood, how? Listen. Try to touch the heart of the pure devotee. So now coming in this way, here Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad again also explained, those who have less fortune, they have no faith about these three things. Yeah. But anyhow, again and again, chanting holy names, doing bhajan and sadhana, doing all the unorthodox, unwanted things removed from the heart. So again, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad explained. First taking shelter, lotus feet of Guru, that is called Guru Padasra. Taking shelter, lotus feet of Guru, Guru Padasra. Then Diksha, Siksha, Vishram, Veno, Guru, Seva, have to receive Diksha Mantra initiation, Mantra from Guru. And with your faith, from faith, every day chant Guru Mantra, Gayatri Mantra, which you receive from Guru. Brahma Gayatri, Guru Mantra, Guru Gayatri, Gaur Mantra, Gaur Gayatri, Krishna Mantra, Gopal Mantra, then Kam Gayatri, then Panchatattva and Maha Mantra. So in this sequence, every day chant. So Adu Guru Padasra, then Diksha, Siksha. Siksha means you have to learn, some slokas from the Shastra, Shastra can. Every day you have to learn some slokas. First you start from Padisamritam, the nectar of instruction. Every day learn. Bacho Vigam Manaso Kodra Vigam. Jiyavigam, idarupastavigam, etavigam, yujati dhira, sarvampiman, prithivik, svasishtar. Understand? Attahara, prayasascha, prajalpa, nirmagraha, janasangascha, lohanancha, sravibhakti, vinamshatri. Never gopis gossiping. Understand? Prajalpa means gossiping. And criticize to Vaishnava, Brisbane, Vaishnava. Yeah? Never was it. Chant only. Do bhajan and sadhana. संखा प्रभुगणाम गणमती काल अवधान कृत निद्राहार विहार गज विचित राधा कृष्ण पुनस्मृति मधुरमानंदन सन्मोहित बंदी रूप सनातन रुजगो श्री जी गोपाल सर्व सामिष्टकम और सिक्स को सामिष दे परफॉर्म भजन साधन इन वृंदावन 24 आवर्स एब्जॉर्ब विद कृष्ण नाम कृष्ण कथा समटाइम्स दे रोट ग्रंथ yesterday I told them. Sometimes they dancing, singing. Sankhapapapanama gananti kala vasanam kato nidra ahara vahara vishitam chattandra vishitam. Raha Krishna guna smriti moduna ananda sammanti. Sometimes they absorb remembering the past times of Krishna. And so much happiness coming in their heart. So, in this way, do bhajan and sadhana, and then all your offenses will remove from earth. So, jadu gurupadasra, diksha, siksha, visram, dhenam, guru seva, and sadhu de in intimacy. But in the beginning, you have no taste will come chant beginning. Why? Because so many anarthas. Even example, if you have high fever, so much high fever. But it's completely what? So also bad headache, maybe nose running, and so much pain in your body. And that time, if anybody will bring very nice, beautiful, and delicious food, rasgulla, or what do you prefer to eat?
Laddu.
Laddu. You prefer what to eat?
It's difficult to say.
Difficult to say.
Barfi.
Barfi. You?
Yeah, barfi.
You also barfi. Both?
Yeah.
Both barfi.
Yeah, barfi.
You?
Kheer.
Kheer.
Cake?
Kheer.
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 Sweet rice.
Oh, kheer, sweet rice. You?
Gulab jamun.
Gulab jamun. You?
Also gulab jamun.
Also gulab jamun. Okay, I'll bring. And the plate. But if you have high fever. High fever. I told you, nose running. Eyes completely are reddish and also dripping what? Tears. And I have body so much pain. That time, will you take this gulab jam, eat or not?
Yeah.
yeah, not eat. Now you are saying yes. But you have high fever. Even you cannot move your hand, leg, and your head completely. Bad headache. Very difficult to open your eyes also. And if I bring the plate full of rasgulla, jamun, gulab jamun, laddu, kajuri, burfi, you? Kheer, sweet rice.
Rasmalai.
Ice cream. You like ice cream? You are so great at eating ice cream. Chocolate.
Chocolate, yeah.
Cake.
You cannot eat. Because you have high fever. Your fever is high. This one. But when this high fever also going down, then slowly, slowly, taste will come to eat something. In the beginning, very difficult to eat. Whatever you eat, this is very bitter. Even I give you kheer, sweet rice, jamun, what is it called?
Gulab jamun.
Gulab jamun. Sweet, kheer, laddu. If a little bit, this is very bitter.
Maharaj, you know chum chum?
Chum chum?
Yeah. One time in India, I had fever. I was in bed. My god brother came. My eyes closed. He said, just open your mouth. I opened my mouth, my eyes closed, and he put chum chum in. And then I said, and I got out of bed, and my fever gone.
So you try transcend it. But when your fever will going down, then slowly, slowly your taste will come to you. Appetite will come. Yeah? This is the process. In the same way, if you have many offense, aparad, na aparad, na aparad, sevara, vasina aparad, then no taste will come chanting to you. Yeah? So saying, Harimon, ruchi nahi kena tava Krishna naam, hare tave jani purva janme, raye che kato papa karme, silagi bhavidhata toye baam. Pramananda Thakur and Vaishnava Pai, he wrote this word. Oh mind, why do you have no taste to chanting Holy Name? The Holy Name is very sweet. More than the Gulab Jamun. And you cannot compare the sweetness of the Gulab Jamun and Harinam. Why you have no taste chanting sweet holy names? Tavijani Aparad Pachur Krishnam Bijtade Nahai Pankur. This is the Siddham. Tadasma Saram Hidayam Vatedam Jadgrijyamanai Harinam Dhiri Vikriyate Tatra Jata Vikaro Netri Jalam Gatra Vresu Harsha. But again and again, chanting Holy Name, even though you have no taste, no harm, you can chant Holy Name by force, no problem. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Even we have no taste, but by force chant. Then slowly, slowly, all you are not removed from it. Because if anybody is suffering from the jaundice, you know, yellow fever, that time whatever will eat, then bitterness. Even you will like the sugar candy, also bitter. But again and again, like the sugar candy, and slowly, slowly, or yellow fever remove from you. Then one day, after a few days, sweetness, taste will come. Sat Krishna Nama Charita Adi Sita Upi Aginta Prabhu Goswami Prabhupada Samprita Marshal. In the same way, if you have no taste to chanting Holy Names, but again and again by force chanting Holy Names, then one day so sweetness will come. So here Vishnu Chakravarti Prabhupada explain Adu Gurvadasa Diksha Siksha Visam Veno Guru Seva. Chanting Holy Names, following all the 64 limbs of bhakti. Then, one day, taste will come. And all your unwanted things, anarthas, prarabdha, aparabdha, karma, will be destroyed. So, nam sankirtan, harinam. And Krishna also told, one boy give mercy, then and slowly, slowly I will take all his attachment. Understand? Tato adhunam tajjasya sajana dukkhi dukkitam nirdhanubi maharogo mat anugraha lakshanam. If you suffer any kinds of disease, you're thinking, this is the mercy of Lord. They are saying, Nirdhanattam, if you have no wealth, money, or you are suffering from many kinds of disease, That means think, this is the mercy of Lord. Bhagavad Anukha, they are saying it. Nirdharattam maharogo mat anugraha lakshanam. Tato dhanam tajjanta sajana dukhita dukhitam. Then, sabhakta hitakarinam tadiyo daine utkanta vivardha chaturina bhagavatai dukkhasya divatam karma paravattyunanu na prardham itiyahu. You are suffering many kinds of disease, distress. So don't you think this is your fruitive of action karma? Because when you chant holy names, namavas, all your fruits of action karma fall already destroyed. So why are you suffering many kinds of disease and distress? Why are you suffering? Here Vishwanath Chakravarti Pada explained, sabhakti hitokarinam. Lord is very merciful with his devotee. Well, Lord creates the heart of the devotee, that is called humility daina. You understand? Daina will come. So for this regard, Lord, he gives some disease, distress, unhappiness in heart. Then you will become very humble. And this is the mercy of the Lord. If you have a lot of wealth, money, you are very proud. You are think, I am a Sadhji. Sadhji, understand? I am the rich person. You have that time you cannot give the respect Guru and Vaishnava. You think I am a rich man. Understand? Automatically your pride will come, ahankar will come. If you take birth, high class Brahman family, automatically your pride will come. If you have vast of knowledge, automatically pride will come. Oh, I know everything. Your form is very beautiful, attractive, Sundar. Then automatically pride will come. So Krishna is very merciful. Krishna, he will take all these things slowly from you. Tato nirdhanam maharogo matanukruha lakshanam sabhakti hito karinam tadiyo daino utkanta vivardha chaturina bhagavatari. In this way, Lord will slowly take all your things and create humility, daino. The garnets have to meet with Krishna and we will humble. You think, oh God, oh Bhagavan, in my life I did not perform any prayasa. Amara jivana sada paperata nahika punera lesa hare pade pare re pudive diya chi jibera klesa amara jivana sada paperata nahika punera lesa hare pare re pudive দেখি দিয়াছি যে কত দিয়াছি জৈবের ক্লেশ দেখি বল হিউমিলিটি দেই না উনি কাম ও মাই লাইফ কমপ্লিটলি ডেডিকেটেড মেনি কাইন্ডস অফ সিম্পল আই মেড সো মাচ ডিস্টার্ব টু দ্য আদার্স আই ডিড নট ভজন ইন সাধন সো দেন আমার জীবন সদা পাপের তো নাহি কো পুণ্য রুলেশ. In my life, I did not perform any pious activities. So for this, you got no money, no wealth, nothing. This is called what? Daina. Daina means humility. Daina. But those are devotees of Krishna. Actually, they are very rich. Understand? Those who are devotees of Lord, Bhagavad Bhakta, they are very rich. What is that wealth? Krishna Prema Dhana. You understand? Their Krishna Prema is the very precious Very valuable. Because in this material world, wealth, money, other things, temporary. Wealth, money, they are temporary. Today you have money, next day, finish. But if you get the Krishna Prema Dhan, you understand Krishna Prema Dhan? That is eternal transcendent. That will never lose. Krishna Prema. So who is the best? What do you want? Krishna Prema Dhan or material wealth? What do you want? You take one balance and put one Krishna Prema Dhan, one side, and put the material wealth. Which will be higher? Krishna Prema Dhan. Krishna Prema Dhan Dhani. You ask Krishna, give me Krishna Prema Dhan. Yeah, Vishnu Chakravarti very nicely explained. The Krishna says, Sabhakti hitakarinam tadiya dainya utkanta vivardhanam chaturena bhagavatai dukkhasya devanattam karmaphala ubhattam no parabdham ityahu. If you're suffering from any kinds of distress, disease, or lack of wealth of money, don't you think this is your prabdha karma? What do you think? This is the mercy of Lord. You understand? If you have a lot of wealth of money, you cannot come here. You cannot sit in front of sadhu, you cannot listen to Harikatha. Always you will be busy. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, he told one very nice story. When Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada, he opened temple in Mayapur. Then one day he went to collect some money in Calcutta. So he came one place by a rich person. He's called the company manager. He has a big company. Company manager. Has so many connections with the Western countries. And so big company, understand? So when he came, then he asked the workers of the company, I want to meet with the manager of the company. Then the workers of the company, they also informed the manager. But that manager, he was very busy. He told, I have no time to talk with Sal. Because he have lot of communication. This phone, this way, this way, this way. Because he has big company and big communication with different countries. Not one country. How many countries? Maybe 10, several countries. 10, 15 countries. Import and exporting. Coming these countries and sending this country, understand? Bank balance every time and communicated. So he told, I have no time to talk with sadhu. But Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada, he did not say anything. Then Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada, he left that the place. In this way, maybe 10-15 years passed. After 10 years or 15 years, again Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada, he walked in that the same path, same road. When he came, that the road, so that the company, big building, but that building completely was ruined. Understand? All the windows almost broken, and completely full of dust, nobody there, and also main gate completely gone. What is gone?
Locked.
Locked. Nobody there. Then Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada, he asked one person who was selling the clothes, on the road, you know. Indian people, some of the poor people, they put some cloth and they're selling and gamcha, you know, gamcha? And gamcha, and one old man, he was sitting on the footpath, and selling me. A very old man. And he glasses also, very thick, very thick, and full of dust also. Even that, this side also completely were broken. Maybe put some, what is it called?
Sellotape.
Tape.
No, they're strength, you know. Because he's very poor, he has no money to repair his glasses or to buy new one. Understand? And he's also shoes, choti, shoes, and completely were and his cloth completely what?
Holes.
And old also many?
Holes.
So Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada asked that the person, hey, about 15 years before, 15 years, I came here. I wanted to meet with the manager of this company. And I saw that company is very big company and so many workers and working and all they're busy, and I wanted to meet with the manager. But manager informed me he is very busy, he has no time to meet with. What happened? Why this building completely are ruined, destroy almost, all the windows completely destroy and lock. Where is the manager? What happened? Some curiosity has come. And that time, that person, and the old man who was selling the
gamcha.
He told, yes, that manager, they are completely bankrupt, you know, and failed his company. No money, nothing, and no workers now, nothing, now completely closed. And that time, Prabhupada asks that old man, where is the manager? Now where is he? That time old man, he tears down. And hold the Lord's feet of Prabhupada. He told, I was that manager. Now I am completely a street beggar. Have no money, nothing. Now we have lots of time, plenty of time. Please come here, sit here and discuss your question. Before he was very busy, he had no time. And now he has
plenty of time.
Prabhupada in his biography he wrote these things. Because this is the truth. If you have a lot of wealth, money, then you are very busy. Every second, every moment you are, this is very valuable. Working this is my time is very precious. Sadhu Sangha Hari Katha. You know, I give attention. So here Bhakti also Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad explained. Tato nirdhanatva maharoga mat anugrahata lakshanam. Actually, this is your mind, mercy. Krishna says, you have no mind, wealth, man. This is the mercy of Lord. Why? Because now you have plenty of time. You can listen Harikatha, sit of sadhu, sit in front of sadhu. To one, how much money you have? You have bank card?
Yeah.
Credit card?
Yeah.
How much money? I'll not take it. If you have a lot of money, your mind will just. Or you have nothing, then you will go. Hari, Hari. No mind disturbed. Dukkhasya Devatanam Karma Phala. But this is not your karma fall. You cannot say, oh, this is my karma. You cannot say. You cannot say, this is my prarabdha karma. You cannot say this. Actually, this is the mercy of the Lord. Bhagavat Kripa, Anugrah. And he has said, Dukhasya Dhyana, Dhyamanattam, Karma Phalatta Bhavenu, No Parabdham Ittam Ahu. Those who are doing bhajan and sadhana, they have no karma fall. You already understand. You have no karma fall. Because already all your karma fall, everything is what?
Destroyed.
When you chant holy name first, first you chant holy names, utter holy names, then all your karma fall, everything destroyed. And now again and you chant holy names, they are creating the Sukriti. Spiritual passage. And this Sukriti will be matured and accumulated, then you will get association with sadhu. Then your taste will come to listen to Harikatha. This is the process. So, in this way, Lord is very merciful. Kripa. Bhagavat Kripa. Understand? And the automatic Lord, humility will come, Daina will come. Because bhakti means it. Bhakti creates humility in your heart. Karma gyan creates the proud. You try to understand? Karmi gyan is, they have become very proud. Our devotees, they are already very humble. Just I told, Amara jivana sada pape rata naika punya ragesa parire udbeg diyachi je kata diyachi jivira klesa. So now, in this way, for bhajan and sadhana. Because if you want to chant holy names, you have to acquire four qualifications. What are the four qualifications? Tena dukhi suni chena taro riva sahishuna amani namana dena kirtaniya sadahari. Understand? If you want to chant holy names, you have to collect three qualifications. What are the three qualifications? Dhanadaya annyaman pratishthavarjan chari gane guni haiya karo Shri Krishna Kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur Bengali Sangha. Always give respect to others. Daina, always very humble. Daina, daya, give the mercy to the others. Daina, daya, annyaman pratishthavarjan. Pratishthavarjan, give up your name, fame, reputation. And chant. Finadvi, sunijina, taloriva, shreshna. Amani na mana dena kirtaniya sadahari. Kirtan is Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Maravindha vanila vila ki Mahaprasadi ki. अरे आपके पास समय है वो थोड़ा ये करना है ना जी. हाँ अच्छा गुरु प्रेमानंद
हाँ. What were the five obstacles of bhajan that you mentioned yesterday?
Pardon?